A second person has died after a serious crash on I-95 in Laurel yesterday. Howard County Police say an officer tried to stop a car for suspected drug activity when the driver sped off. Investigators say he tried to make an illegal U-turn and was hit by a tractor trailer. Both the car's driver and passenger were taken to the hospital, where the driver died. We've learned the passenger also died overnight at the hospital. Police say they found large quantities of drugs and money inside the car.